So what I'll probably do is I'll make however long it takes me to clear this dungeon kind of side contenty, bonus contenty stuff, because it threatens to take a while, because I'm not good at this game. Probably something to be made of the fact of the distinction between core lifts and simple lifts. The core lifts seem much more to divide class levels or even environment styles. There's two different kinds of stratification at work.
Pick a target, kill, repeat.
Let's just save my anti-armor rounds. Oh, would you look at that? Rubies is a trivial amount here, so
pick a target, kill, repeat. Too much on status ailments, so I'll save my hexes for something else.
Hardly feels like work when you enjoy it so much.
Thank you.
the weak. That's the law here.
You gotta sit down.
This is an actual mine, isn't it? It's a cave. Halfway up this completely artificial town. Somebody built a cave up here to be mined.
Let's not get too crazy, okay?
No. These controls.
There.
I'm working here.
Wrath from the weak. That's the law around here.
I
and scram!
Game over!
Don't look!
Tool for the job.
I see right here.
How about this?
Don't move.
You want some more?
Don't move like that.
Thank you.
and a weapon made that a real pro can't handle.
I can reach.
It's a vast mine. I thought they were supposed to be mining the oil, the special oil from the gears or something, but this looks like they're just mining metal from midair.
For the job.
All of that for one bronze chest, but I should pause and have a look and let's see what's at the bottom of this. So that's interesting. That's a very clearly mechanical shape. It's got a rock texture applied to it. Unless that's supposed to be really serious rust. There's no sign that the bottom of this is open to the world. Texture through this grate and some shapes. It does at the subliminal level feel closer to being a mine than an ancient city of some sort.
I like it when it gets messy. Oh,
respawn rates, why?
Clock. see you!
What have we here?
I hope you put up a better fight than the last bunch.
That doesn't look good at all. Let's have a look at this guy. So he's very, very hot. Doesn't have any weaknesses. Eventually, I will chop all your armor.
Game over.
You gonna sit there and take it?
There.
I'm gonna blow you away.
Okay, that's a moderate relief.